and a great scholar. He loved his children very much. As a teacher,